What's up, guys? Natalnik here, and welcome back to our Throwback Thursday. Today, we're going to be taking a look at Disney Pixar's Cars, the video game. Now, I actually played this game on the PlayStation 2, but playing it on the GameCube right here. I don't remember much of it. All I remember was the one level where you have to tip over the cows or something, which are the tractors, actually. I guess we'll go with story mode. I guess we'll go with compact, why not? So yeah, I don't really remember much of it. The only thing that I remember was Lightning McQueen and Motor, and it was the part of the movie where you have to like tip over the the tractors, but instead they're supposed to like represent the
okay, let's do this.
Cows, like tipping over cows. That's the only thing I really remember about this game. I'm just gonna skip this cutscene. But yeah, I don't really remember much of it. I actually thought there was like missions and not just racing. But who knows, it could be a whole different game on the GameCube. Don't really know. Maybe I'll search it up. Alright, so already we're racing. It's kind of weird because like in the beginning of the movie I remember like Lightning McQueen's in a stadium and he's racing there, but then he goes to Radiator Springs after. And in this game it just brings you to right to Radiator Springs. But yeah, some of this I kinda remember. I'm starting to remember. But I don't really remember playing much of this game. I think I only played like maybe a good 2 or 3 hours in total. So really didn't do much. So I didn't even beat the game probably. I remember one level you were racing against the blue car. Forget the name of who she is, but I remember you raced against her like near a canyon, like near a waterfall and stuff. I think that was the last level that I played as a kid. But it could have been the other one, the tipping over the tractors with the motor. But yeah, if you don't know Cars, it's a Disney movie. And it's just story about Lightning McQueen, and that's not all about speed and stuff. And then they came out with Cars 2, which is apparently really bad. I've actually haven't seen it, but heard that it's really bad. But look at that, we're 22 seconds ahead of the person in second. But I mean, you know, I kind of get it. It's the first race, so I can see how it's pretty easy. Alright, so let's go continue with the story. Alright, I'll save. Yep. What the?
Are you in there?
Oh, it was like, I don't know if you guys heard that, but
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, did I win?
What the?
I think you were dreaming.
Okay, like.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured.
Yeah, this is skipping. like the voice acting didn't sync up, but I think the voice acting was ahead of the animation. Alright, I'm just gonna skip the cutscenes. But yeah, I remember watching Cars at least 2 or 3 times as a kid. And I kinda liked it. I remember I had like a Hot Wheels Lightning McQueen race car. And that's about it. I don't think I got anything else that was Cars related. Other than this game, too.
Can I get an autograph?
But it looks like we have like an open world here. Just ran over Motor right there. Okay, I guess we're supposed to go to the green dot. I'm guessing. Maybe. Alright, Radiator Springs, Grant. Didn't we just do that though? I think we did. Wait, let me follow the arrow. Maybe that will lead me to the next event. But yeah, it's kind of cool. You got your own open world here. Or you can just drive and go wherever you want. Crash into people. I don't know if there's like a way to get faster, like if there's nitro in this game, but actually yeah, it looks like there is. Like right there.
Hello, how are you?
Oh, just bonus points. Okay. And I'm guessing the white dots are supposed to be like people that you can interact with. There's Motor again. Wait, is Motor an NPC? Like, I see like repeating cars and then I see Motor twice. Okay, yeah, there's multiple Motors, apparently. Okay, I'm following this arrow, but it's kind of hard to since all this other stuff that's blocking my way. I'm guessing I have to follow this path, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, how do I get up there? I mean, the arrow's pointing the other way. But yeah, I can't get up there. Maybe there's a turn that I missed or something. Or is it right here, I think? Yeah, I think it might be. No, I mean, I can't get up there. It's all rocks and canyon. So maybe I have to.
The pole! Watch the pole!
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna follow this road. Alright, now we're going the right way of the arrow. So hopefully we'll get to the place we need to go. Or not. And seriously, this is a long way to get to level 2. Unless there's like a shorter way that I missed.
Oh, hope no one saw that.
Okay, I'm already lost. I'm guessing that I was supposed to go. Like, why is it showing me a point? Is that like, I bet you it's like something stupid, and that like that's pointing north. Like it's a compass or something. Something stupid like that. Cause like what else would it be? If I can't get to the way the arrow wants me to go. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to the hub world. Because I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here. Alright, I don't even think I can get back. I don't even know where I am. I'm basically lost right now. It's a pretty big open world, actually.
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
Alright, looks like we're going the right way. I think I can see it. No, that's where I was before. I can't get over the... Okay, I'm lost. Maybe this is the reason that I didn't play a lot of this as a kid, because I kept getting lost, probably. Alright, I'm guessing I have to go over that bridge, maybe? Once I get back up to ground level. And seriously, is there anything that I can do, like... Can't I just, like, go to the next level instead of actually going to the next level? Like, play the next level instead of having to go to it? Alright, so... Where is that bridge? Oh, there it is, okay. No! Oh my god. Really? Wow. Like, you have to go all the way around. That's so stupid. Like, it's not like the game doesn't want you to go there. Why would you... Why... I mean, I guess it's like supposed to... show what Radiator Springs is like. How it's all canyon and you can't get any higher because you're a car. But seriously? Alright, I think this road will lead it to... Okay, there we go. Okay. Now we're back. Radiator Springs, I think. Maybe. Yep, okay. I'm gonna go to the white spots first. And then I'll go to the green spot. Okay, what's this supposed to be? Alright, so there's a white spot, like, right here. Okay, so I guess these are like little mini games. We have Lizzie's Postcard Hunt. Okay. I don't know if this is like part of the story or just to get farther into the story. Okay, we're finding postcards as a car. Alright, and then we have Radiator Cap Circuit. I guess I'll do that. Because I don't really want to look for postcards. Alright, I'm just gonna skip these cutscenes because I don't really care. Alright, so we got another race. So yeah, I guess it's not all about racing, as you saw right there. Sometimes you look for postcards. But yeah, it seems pretty easy though. I mean, as you can see, I'm already a second ahead. But like, Lightning McQueen cannot turn. Like, he's fast. He doesn't have that good acceleration though. But his turning is really bad. You can't even drift either. Like, I'm trying the shoulder buttons. But it doesn't look like you're doing anything. Alright, and then the C-stick's just to change the camera angle. Yeah, so you hear the car the whole time, which, I mean, I guess it makes sense because, you know, I mean, you're letting him clean the entire time. But, like, I mean, I don't get why you have to, like, drive as the car the entire time and not, like, do, like, mini games. Like, I'm surprised that you're always just driving. But who knows, maybe switch it up. But yeah, this is too easy though. It's mainly just skill, it's not like other games, other racing games that I've played, like Mario Kart where you have items, or F-Zero where you have booster power. Like even in this game, you don't even have Nitro. It's kind of surprising. You know, I thought those lightning bolt things were Nitro, but apparently they're just bonus points. But yeah, look at that. We're already almost 4 seconds ahead of the person second. But yeah, like I can see how this could be hard though. It could get hard, like maybe the few final levels. But yeah, I do wonder if this is like completely different than the PlayStation 2 version, but I don't know. I'll have to look it up. Cause like I don't really have that like nostalgia feeling with this game, so maybe it is completely different. But yeah, look at that. We're 18 seconds ahead of the person in second. And I love how the speed limit's 45, but yet we're going 120 miles per hour. Yeah, it's definitely a safe driver. Driving basically almost triple the speed limit. And there we go. I beat him by like 22 seconds. Alright, yeah, I guess I'll save. It's kind of boring though, because all you really do is just drive a car. But I mean, it's not the most boring game. But yeah, I was actually thinking about either doing this game, Ben 10, which I couldn't find the ROM for the GameCube, and I don't have it for my PlayStation 2 anymore. But, and then I was also thinking about doing Shrek the Second, but it wouldn't be the same because, I actually grew up playing Shrek the Third. But I think it'd be kind of the same, except for like the story. Alright, so apparently we have new events that just popped up. Alright, what do we have here? Alright, that's what I thought we already did. I already thought like that was the first level. The Radiator Springs Grand Prix. Alright, what do we have here? Okay, if I can get in. Okay, here's the level that I remember, tractor tipping. Let's try it out. maybe this will give me some memories. I'm just gonna skip this cutscene. I remember actually having this reversible or whatever they're called, where it has an image, and then when you tilt it a certain way, it will change the image. I forget what it's called, but I remember having one of those. And I forgot where I got it from, though. Alright, so it looks like... Okay, so we're tractor tipping right here. Alright, so we already got one right there. So we're not... We can't get caught. Alright. How do I get that one? Oh, I guess I have to go a different way. Alright, seems pretty easy so far. I mean, the guy's just circling around in one area. I mean, I guess these are the easy ones. Alright, go up! Come on! Do I have to, gain enough speed or something? Okay, there we go. Now, you don't really have to sneak up on them, you just go on over and just honk your horn. But I remember, after you tip them all, I think you run away from him. But I'm not sure. Alright, let's see. Where are the other two? Okay, here's one. Alright, come on. Wake him up. Oh god, I got caught. Come on. What the heck? Alright, I can't skip this. Oh, okay, it's a game over. Alright, maybe I had some... Oh wait, this is level 1, so maybe there's more levels than just... I think I have to do this on a harder difficulty. But yeah, he was following me though. The grass cutting guy, he followed me to where I was, he knew where I was. Maybe he heard me. Alright, so we got 4 already. Okay, here's one. Alright, 2 more. Okay, I can see one. But I don't know where the last one is. Alright, there's the last one. Hopefully it doesn't come this way. Okay, good. And there we go. Alright, so that was a bit different than racing around. Alright, and there's more levels. So yeah, I guess that's why I remembered it so well, because it looks like there's 20 levels, as you see, at the event, 1 out of 20. I guess I'll do another one. Or maybe it's different, I don't know. Nah, it's the same thing. Alright, this time there's searchlights, so... But I think I'm gonna quit. It's not really that fun, actually, I guess because it's too easy. Even though I did get caught once, but... Still, it's not really that fun. That's why, I guess, I didn't play it that much as a kid. I think I, sold it at GameStop or something. For some other game. Alright, now we got a new challenge, it looks like. But I think I'm gonna end it there. So, yeah, that is Cars. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more Throwback Thursdays right here on the Town Nick. Bye.